I rode on ones which are not wild. But this is actually quite amazing to find a wild camel in the wild. It's very chunky. I better say goodbye, so thanks for watching and bye for now. I'll see you on our next adventure. And don't forget, subscribe so you can join me on our next amazing adventure.